Hello, my lovely learners. You are welcome to today's lesson. Today, we are going to talk about uses of the parts of the body. Previously, we did some parts of the body. But before we talk about the uses, let's go over what we've done previously. Okay, so previously we did all about me, that is myself. We got to know our names, our age, the class we are in, the food we like best, the games we love best. And we also got to know about the color of our skin and our gender, that is if you are a boy or a girl. After that, we did parts of the body, where we got to know about some names of some parts of our body. So I told you about the hair, the forehead, our eyes, our nose, the mouth, the ears, the neck, so forth and so forth. Today we are going to talk about the uses. Now this part of our body has things that it does for us. That's the uses. So we are going to look at the first uses, which is the eyes. The eyes. Very good. Now we use our eye for so many things. So this is my eyes. We have two eyes. Now I use my eyes to see. We can use our eyes to see. So if there is a picture or anything, you use your eyes to see. Our eyes also helps us in reading. We use our eyes to read. When we are looking through our books and we are reading, we use our eyes. And anytime we are watching our cartoons or our favorite movies on TV, we use our eyes. Very good. So that's the eyes. So the eyes is used for seeing, for reading, for watching. Very good. The next one is the nose. The nose. So this is the nose. And I told you we have two holes in our nose. We use our nose for breathing. Okay, anytime we are breathing, we breathe through our nose, through the holes here. Okay, and also the nose is used for smelling. When mommy is cooking a nice jollof rice and you are in the hall watching your favorite cartoons, you hear, you smell some taste coming out from the kitchen. Then you'll be running, you go and tell mommy, you go and ask mommy, mommy, what are you cooking? The mommy will tell you, oh, I'm cooking jollof rice. Then you say, I can smell it. You use the nose to smell, okay? So our nose is used for smelling, okay? Now let's move to the mouth. So the mouth. So this is my mouth. We use our mouth for talking, okay? So as I'm talking, I'm using my mouth to talk to you guys. So my mouth is used for talking. You also use for your mouth to talk, not just talking, to sing. Anytime you are singing your favorite song or your favorite rhyme, you use your mouth. Okay, so I told you in our mouth, we have the teeth in it. So the teeth, this is the teeth. So this is our teeth. Now our teeth is used for so many things. We use the teeth to bite, okay, to bite. When you are eating your biscuits, you bite with your teeth. At times when you are being naughty and you are playing with your friend and you want to hurt your friend, then you bite your friend by using your teeth. It's no good. Don't bite your friend or your siblings using your teeth. The teeth is used for biting, okay? Eating a biscuit, you bite it. Now when you bite the biscuit, it also helps you to chew it. So the teeth is also used for chewing, eh? Then you'll be chewing with your teeth. So it's also used for chewing. So I would just say, biting and chewing for the meantime. Very good. Now the next one is the ear. The ear. So these are my ears. And also in the ear we have holes in it. Now our ears help us to listen. Okay, when mommy is talking to you, you sit down quietly and you'll be listening to what she's saying. It's also used for hearing, okay? At times you'll be in the room and your siblings will be out there playing with their bicycles and whatever. Then they'll call your name. So you use your ear to hear your name outside, okay? So our ear is also used for hearing, okay? And listening anytime we are being spoken to. So the tongue, very good. I told you in the mouth, we have the teeth and we have the tongue. So this is the tongue. Now, our tongue is one of the most powerful things we have in our body. The tongue is used for tasting, okay? Now, when you are eating or mommy is cooking something nice and mommy will tell you, come and taste. When you come, you use your tongue to taste. Without the tongue, you can't taste. Okay, so our tongue tells us if the thing is sweet or bitter. Anytime you are taking your medicine and it's bitter, your tongue will tell you the medicine is bitter. Then you'll be, you see that you'll be cleaning it, your tongue. Yes. And also our tongue is used for licking. As in, when you have your ice cream, so you use your tongue, then you lick it. That's what we use our tongue to do also. Okay. Now, so the hands. Okay. Now, when you want to hold something, you use your hand to hold it. Okay. So our hand is used for holding. Okay. For holding. Now, our last one we're going to talk about today is the leg. It's the leg. We use our leg to walk. So you can see me walking. Okay. Our leg also helps us to run when you are running. Okay, so the legs help us to run. It also helps us to jump. Eh? So you see me jumping? Yes. So these are some parts of the body, and we've learned the use of these parts of the body. Okay. Thank you very much. I want you to take a video of yourself telling me what we use this part of the body for. I want you to tell me just for the eyes. Tell me what you use the eyes for, the nose, the mouth, and the teeth. Okay? And send it to me as usual. Thank you very much. Have a blessed day. Bye-bye.